Well, that almost need to see a replay, know exactly what happened there. It looked like Colt Nelson got a little loose as he got on it. I don't know if that turned him sideways in front of Austin Llewellyn. But he got out of there fine, didn't Colt Nelson. Austin Llewellyn did not. Hunter Weaver out of Council Bluffs, the 99W, is going to get out of turn four for lap one.